Hi, my name is Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to solve a problem that looks just like this. Have you seen a problem like this before? These are visual math puzzles, or some people call them logic math puzzles. Our goal is to figure out what each picture represents.
Today, we're going to be looking at these strawberries and these kiwis.
I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best, try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end.
right, how'd you do? I like to start at the top. So we have strawberry plus strawberry plus strawberry equals 9. Sometimes I like to try different numbers, and if it's not correct, that's okay. So look at this one. If we put in 2 plus 2 plus 2 and we said that the strawberry was 2, that would equal 6. So, what do you think the strawberry represents? It's 3. 3 plus 3 plus 3 equals 9. Now that we know that the strawberry represents 3, we're going to go on to the next problem. Strawberry minus 1 equals kiwi. Now that we know that the strawberry represents 3, we can think 3 minus 1 equals kiwi. What's 3 minus 1? 2. So the kiwi represents 2. All right. Now we're on the last problem. Kiwi plus kiwi equals what? We now know that the kiwi represents 2. So 2 plus 2 equals 4. And our answer is 4. Did you get it correct? Did you start somewhere different? Did you use a different strategy?
If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve. Bye!